Hello dear friends and blogger user. Welcome to this channel and this new video. On this video, we are going to customize free Sook store e-commerce template in Blogger, step by step. Include how to change the store menu, template colors, and footer links. Let's get start the video. Go to admin dashboard, from menu bar click on themes, then from custom, modified, click on customize. In this customized theme, you can modify your background image, main color of your theme, and you can reset the background colors. And also you can change the color of the item from the template by simply selecting the color and enabling the option. After all the changes you did, don't forget to save them. Next, let's change the logo of the template. Go back to dashboard. Click on layout, then click on header. On header configuration, you can change the store name and write description about your store. For your store logo, you can use this image as your store logo. For that, select enter the image URL and you can upload an image from your computer if you have one, by clicking select file. If you don't want to show logo on your store, you can turn it off. And do save. Next, follow me to change the menu of the template. From dashboard page, click on theme, on customize option, click on edit HTML. Scroll down and find out the menu section. Here you can change the menu text and links. All you need to do is change the items and do save. Next, for changing the footer links and changing the ads on your store, you can do changes on layout. Go to layout menu, find out the items, and do change by clicking on them. Thanks for being and your supporting. If you have any suggestion or question, put it on the description of the video. Bye.